Dondilla the Great, better known as Reese, you know what I'm saying? Straight out the home of Chicago, right? But I've been living in a town now, you know what I'm saying? Well, I come to love it, you know what I'm saying? Enjoy it, you know what I'm saying? The people that I work with are phenomenal, man. You know what I'm saying? And the project I got coming now, I got pride in, you know what I'm saying? So I dedicated this to the people of Lawrence, you know what I'm saying?
Remember me? That nigga Reese, you know the one from the block. Dropped the ball with Mob Town, winded up smoking rocks. Did some time for some crimes, nigga up in the pen. 6.5 years away from rap, now won't back in. Hooked up with Tony Gaines, my nigga from back in the day. He used to sell weed just to invest in me. But he surpassed my ass by the time I left. Doing beats for Humpty Hump, the Raekwon, the chef. It seems these Kansas niggas don't know what they got. The nigga beats is banging, everything is hot. I nigga Robin, steady gone, shot in cold blood. By the nigga Lafayette, since we all fucked up. We should've murked that nigga when he killed Dave. And then rally with them schoolyards and put him away. My nigga Tone, I see you hurting, but it ain't your fault. You the key to our success, not gonna get us so loud. Cause
we just going through that rude boy syndrome. Y'all niggas wanna bang, come get some.
We just surviving our small town days. L-town niggas with our L-town way.
We just going through that rude boy syndrome. Y'all niggas wanna bang, come get some.
We just surviving our small town days. L-town niggas with our L-town way.
I'm one of the pioneers of this rap small community. Once D released Mac and Life, it was all history. That nigga D told me some shit from the very beginning. When I first started way deep, get back at me, my nigga Mac. You know I got you, Charlie B, you too. Hood aside, I'm gonna be the shit, nigga. Wait till I'm through. And I really don't know what happened to Clack, but everybody blaming Jaja, but don't know the facts. I heard you wanna hurt your family, nigga. Well, that's my blood. You hurt any of my family, nigga, I'm tearing shit up. We all love Clack and the rest of his squad. Schizo, GQ, Casanova, Casanova, hump yourself, my nigga. Gonna get paid, cause you the one who found that white boy Dave. Dave, you a nigga, gonna drop that dough. But y'all take care, Tone, and we gon' all get mowed. Cause
we just going through that rude boy syndrome. Y'all niggas wanna bang, come get some.
We just surviving our small town days. L-town niggas with our L-town way.
We just going through that rude boy syndrome. Y'all niggas wanna bang, come get some.
We just surviving.
What's up with that? Aim is in the joint, but he'll get the strike back. Lil Yank dropped some dope shit, went back to the joint. Why do so kept dropping, nigga, get the point. All us L-town niggas need to make it happen. Combined all of our resources and cornered this rapping. My niggas Kane and Bob finally back together. I hope them dream team niggas finally get it together. Insane Capone doing all the shows. 3 a.m., where y'all at, nigga, give us some more. Sean, Josh, and Eric, y'all all my niggas. Gonna get back together, I bet you it'll be bigger. Maurice and Mardell doing football years. Why Chris, Kim, and CC took the deal. And we all know Tania was a fucking snitch. You better thank God you only walked away with a limp, bitch.
We just going through that rude boy syndrome. Y'all niggas wanna bang, come get some.
We just surviving our small town days. L-town niggas with our L-town way.
We just going through that rude boy syndrome.
From him since sometime this music, it sucks. A1 still rapping, got a better delivery. Swell networking and shit, trying to build up his company. 10-10 don't even come to Lawrence no more. I guess deep down inside he feel responsible. Sean Spicer, he's the plug now, but still rock crowds. Making that dough, I hope he show me how. Seen Chill the other day, we just chucked up the deuce. Deep White doing well, Sean and Damien too. Goby, I miss you, my nigga. Lady K, you too. Becca, keep your head up. You, I love you too. Ain't seen no G Riff in about 10 years. But my nigga, Evil Oak, still down for his. I said, Tech must have made it, forgot his L-town friends. But deep down inside, it was in me. Tech, please forgive me.